Yeah, Johan. I'll have to tell her that she can bring some spam as a bargaining chip. Oh, this is the rough GT3 roof. I haven't done this series yet this week. So, this will be my first flying lap here. I'll have to ask her, War Falcon. I don't remember the island. I mean, it's a year away, so all the details aren't, you know, finalized yet. She's going next August, I think August 5th? Or somewhere around this time next August. Hey, Riley. A 21? No, that's not gonna happen. Maybe with some more practice? I don't know. Oh, almost enough track. .3, Darwin. Almost, Riley. Almost. The 21.
That puts you at 6 ahead of P2.
Are 21s like the fast times people are doing? I think I can definitely hit it. Oh. Well, messed that up. Messed it up. Well, there's the one car hasn't qualified yet, so yeah. Okay, that makes more sense. Okay, that gives me more of a target. Is that fourth gear? I think that's a fourth gear. I think the rough is more enjoyable to drive than the fixed Ferrari. All right, hopefully I can improve on my times. Based on quality, I don't think we'll catch Ricardo. Unless he slips up and I don't. We'll see. Yeah, I really think this car should be free. I think it would be a good free car.
What the? 30 minutes. The air temp is 78 Fahrenheit. Okay, Bacon, be ready. Green flag.
Hey, Peppy. Thanks, Riley.
Start, mate.
Hey, Matthias.
Real mad, he was suppressing our talent.
Hey Lord. Thanks, Kenny. Oh, 21.3? Why didn't I do that in quali?
The guy behind has just done a 21.6.
Come on, Brighton, I have one thing for you.
Hey, Kenny, thanks for the 7 months.
Okay, Bacon, don't be intimidated by this little shit. Make him work for it. The guy behind has just done a 121.2.
Oh, fuck. Massive stutter. What the fuck was that? Fucking hell.
Sectors 1 and 2 are 2 tenths off the pace. Sector 3 is 0.1 off the pace.
Well, hopefully that doesn't happen again. New PC.
Yo, less than three.
One on the right side. Clear, clear, clear.
Kilimanjaro, thanks for the 8 months, man. Appreciate it.
Keep it up, buddy. He's gonna give you a whistle.
123.0.
Oh, nice, Payne. That's awesome. Fucking slow, man. I'm having some issues with the braking. I need to change my brake bias, maybe. I think maybe in the carousel or carousel. What the fuck is it called? Yeah, carousel. Right? No. Yeah, corkscrew. Fuck! How did I forget the name of that corner? Jesus Christ. Corkscrew. I've been going in too fast, I think. Fuck. My shit together here. I think I just destroyed the left front.
Was at 121.5. now 9.1. That lap was a 121.3. Your lap times are improving. This is exactly what we need.
I get so many off tracks on this damn track. Oh, that is him, isn't it, Ricardo? Oh man, why am I getting stutters here at this track? What the fuck?
15 minutes left. Okay, Bacon. Halfway home. We've got plenty of fuel. You're 0.2 off the pace in Sector 1. Anderson has just been disqualified.
Wow. DQ? No, I pretty much never get stutters. I mean, nothing like this, that's for sure. I've had more stutters in this race than I have in, like, I don't know, months maybe? That's not something that really happens to me.
Now 15 seconds.
I mean, it seems fine, but just all of a sudden, once in a while, this race, I've had a couple huge stutters is all. Ever try VR? Yeah, I've tried VR. I tried it for a couple weeks, but I just get motion sickness too easily. Well, some people get motion sickness easier than others. I don't think it has anything to do with being real or not. I don't get sick driving in real life. My entry speeds have been too high.
All right, Baker, you've got half your fuel left.
This lap has been a little better.
You've got 10 minutes left, 10 minutes to go.
Lap time was at 121.4. Lap times are pretty consistent.
Hey, Simeon. Or, it's not Simeon. Fuck! Simone, right? Simone. Am I saying it right? Fuck. There's Simons, Simone, and Simeon that have been in my chat, and I can never...
Just done a 121.7. Just done at 121.2. You're 2/10 off the pace in sector 1.
Whoa! Another stutter, what the fuck? Hey, Grumpy.
That lap was a 121.3.
Whoops.
struggling to stay consistent here. Jesus. That's probably not good.
What are you doing?
Lab traffic up here.
Shifty man!
On your left. Clear.
Chris's macro, please don't hit me. Hey, Pepe.
I recall the answer.
10 minutes of fuel remaining.
Rafa.
Oh my God. My fucking car.
One more time.
Yeah, that's him on his son's account.
One more to go. Keep it.
I think he's
on the podium.
Probably testing the waters to see if he gets stutters.
Lap times are dropping off. Come on, you can do better than this.
He was having hardware, or not hardware issues. He was having issues with iRacing, I think. I'm getting stutters this race, though. I use the Streamlabs. I use the Streamlabs desktop bot for the sound effects.
Thanks.
I think the left front of my car is going to be crushed or all messed up here. Take a look.
Podium finish. Nice one.
What the
checker?
Right there. Another big stutter. Oh my God.
Good day's work. Good work in here, guys. Spotters, good job up there.
Is it Ricardo? Yeah. Oh, he already left. Okay. Hey, back. Back
You're
check.
Such a lucky dog, man. Good race, anyway.
Thanks for the itty bitty bits. Appreciate it. Hey, Birdie. Fuck. Go try to get some sleep again. First timer? Well, thank you. You gave me some itty bitty bits on my birthday. So it's a good birthday. When did I collapse my car here? Well, it was already bent a little bit. Oh my god. Yeah, that'll do it. Jeez. That'll do it. Am I over the hill yet? No. I'm 37. So maybe. My life's halfway over. Ugh. Fuck.